Hampshire 79-62 for Gallagher's 100th win. DURHAM, NHAP, Jason Dunne scored 24 points with 6 three-pointers, J.R. Lynch added 17 points, and Hartford beat New Hampshire 79-62 on Wednesday night for coach John Gallagher's 100th career win, ending a 6-game skid against the Wildcats. John Carroll scored 12 points and Jack Hobbs added 11 for the Hawks, 13-10, 6-3 America East Conference, who hit 11 three-pointers and shot 55.1% from the field to New Hampshire's 36.4%. George Blagojevic grabbed 11 rebounds. Dunne hit 4 threes amid a 16-4 run for a 67-51 lead with 6:48 left. Dunne's free throw put Hartford up by 20 points and they held the Wildcats to 3 free throws in the final 3:51. Hartford led 25-13 on Dunne's 3 and 39-34 at halftime after shooting 54.5% from the field. Tanner Elsner scored 16 points, Jordan Redd added 12 points with 4 three-pointers, and Iba Kamara had 10 points and 10 rebounds for the Wildcats, 9-14, 5-4, who have lost 3 of their last 5.